Emmerdale stalwart Charity Dingle has been away from the village for some time, but before she left, the Dingle favourite ended up sleeping with her ex, Mackenzie Boyd. Emmerdale fans seem to think they have worked out how the love triangle between Charity Dingle, Mackenzie Boyd, and Chloe Harris will play out. Charity decided to leave the village temporarily after she and Mac slept together behind Chloe's back. However, secrets have a way of coming out in the village. During Wednesday night's ITV episode, Chloe decided to tell Mac the truth about not being pregnant, and she was left stunned when Mac started planning out their future together, including their wedding. However, toward the end of the episode, Chaz Dingle warned the farmer about his one-night stand with Charity and said the truth will come out. Chaz said while she won't confess the truth to Chloe about his betrayal, she argued Charity would have no hesitation in telling her about their night of passion. "You know what she is like, this will eat away at her," Chaz told Mac. "And the thing about mistakes is, and take this from me, is they have a habit of catching up with you." "Are you threatening me?" Mac asked before Chaz hit back. "I won't be telling Chloe anything. I feel for the poor cow. But Charity almost did once already, and when she hears your big news, she just won't be able to help herself." Following the episode, fans took to social media to share their thoughts and theories about the storyline. Many predicted history will end up repeating itself and claimed Charity could end up being pregnant. DiBella predicted, 100% believe Charity is pregnant after this saga with Chloe. Ryan the Soap King shared, Moira is right, Mac has always flip-flopped and Mac needs commitment. He doesn't know what that word means. Give it a week and Mac will be in love with Charity again. He later penned, just wait until Chloe finds out that Mac slept with Charity. Running on Caffeine went on, Chloe not pregnant then Mac will go ballistic and end up with Charity I bet. Corey Trivia wrote, I hope Charity never goes back to Mac.